পাঁচতলা হেপাটোলজিতে আছে পাঁচতলা
of this patient's abdomen. I found that the patient's umbilical abdomen is full, abdomen is distended, glands are full, umbilicus is transverse, lead and invert. Abdomen is distended, glands are full, umbilicus is transverse, lead and invert. There are some few engorged veins, and there are some hyperpigmented, macules and patches, which are confluent, especially over the upper abdomen. I also found that the patient has hepatomegaly, which is around 2 cm from the right costal margin, and the upper border of liver damage is at right peak in the costal space, and the liver span is around 17 cm approximately. But I have to confirm it by measuring the hepatomegaly. The spleen is just palpable. There is no splenomegaly, paralytic lymph node, or distended. I also found that the patient has ascites, as evidenced by presence of shifting bowels and presence of fluid fill. And after condition, bowel sounds are present. There is no hepatic or hepatic wound. So based on the examination findings, my provisional diagnosis is this is a case of ascites with splenomegaly and hepatomegaly. Most likely due to 8 cc hepatocellular carcinoma on top of chronic liver disease. And the basis of my diagnosis is that the liver cirrhosis has caused the splenomegaly and the ascites, and the liver should be normal in size. But as the liver size is increased, this might be a secondary hepatocellular carcinoma from or on top of chronic liver disease or cirrhosis. But on general inspection, I also found some findings that helped me to reach my diagnosis is that the patient has jaundice. Pituitary hypocalcemia. That's it. The patient has jaundice and the patient's skin is hyperpigmented. And the patient also has splenomegaly.
আপনার যে খারাপ লাগে, খারাপ লাগার একটা মেইন কারণ হলো পায়ে পানি। পায়ে পানি আছে।
এই রাতের বেলা যখন শোন মালিশ কিনবেন আপনি একটা এক্সট্রা, ঠিক আছে? মালিশ কিনে পাটার নিচে একটু মালিশ দিয়ে তাহলে পাটা ভালো হবে। আর পায়ের মধ্যে একটু তেল দিয়ে ম্যাসাজ করুন, তেল দিয়ে ম্যাসাজ করুন। একটু তেল দিয়ে মাঝে মাঝে চোখের তেল অলিভ অয়েল দেখুন, একটা তেল দিয়ে ম্যাসাজ করে ক্লোজ করে দিন, তেল দিয়ে ম্যাসাজ করে দিন।